Hi, this is Laura at Fitness Together in Mission Hills. Today I'm going to be showing you an exercise that tones your thighs and glutes. To begin, you'll step back into a reverse lunge position and then rise up to a high knee balance, stepping back to the lunge and up to the high knee. You'll repeat on one side repeatedly about 15 times in a row and then switch to the other side. It's important to note that when you're stepping back into your reverse lunge, that your front knee is directly over your heel. Never want your knee to be in front of your heel. It puts too much pressure on your knee. And as you come up to your high knee balance, you want to lift up through your core, opening into good posture. Enjoy the exercise. Thanks so much for tuning in today. Here at Fitness Together, where one-on-one gets it done.